I understand that Donald Trump doesn't care. Heilman makes a good point. He doesn't care. But why doesn't Mike Pompeo care right now?
Tis a season for cable news verbal smackdowns. It started like any other broadcast of MSNBC's Morning Joe with co-host Mika Brzezinski before things took a fiery turn. The topic? Secretary of State Mike Pompeo's tepid response to the murder of Saudi journalist and Washington Post contributor Jamal Khashoggi.
Is that a patriot speaking? Or a wannabe dictator's butt boy.
Now, Mika later took to Twitter to apologize, writing, "Super bad choice of words. I should have said water boy, like for football terms or something like that. Apologize to Senator Durbin too. So sorry." For more on this morning news brouhaha, head on over to THR.com. For THR News, I'm Adam Havner.